It comes down to ignition and application. That's the answer. Well, John, what's the question? The question is, why, as an advanced practitioner or primary care doc work in emergency medicine, why would you want to attend the Emergency Medicine Institute's Demystifying Emergency Medicine conference that's going on in Niagara Falls, New York, October 2nd through the 5th? Why would you want to attend it? And the answer is ignition and transformation. Well, what do you mean by that, John? Well, ignition. Okay, we want to ignite your enthusiasm for medicine and learning, okay? Our experience is when you're really getting really good content that you can use, that you understand, and it gives you these aha moments, it's exciting. It's really cool to be in a position to be a hero in front of the docs, the nursing staff, and your patients because you have the right answers. You know what to do. Now, you've heard the expression, you can lead a horse to water, but you can't make him drink. And when it comes to education, that's an appropriate thing to say, okay, where, you know, you're the horse. You're the horse, the person that is going to take effort to walking a path towards the water. I mean, that's a trajectory of learning, a strategy of learning. Clearly, the water is the content. What do we do in Emergency Medicine Institute? We make you thirsty. We get you in a position where you're like, I want to know more. I want to know how to apply it at a deeper level. It's our passion and our calling. But the second thing is transformation, meaning that we strive to give you the tools so you can apply it immediately. Clinical application. There are so many conferences I've gone to over the years that the content was really good, but it didn't change my practice. We are going to stress a system of understanding medicine that's going to make you much stronger at your job, giving you a very high degree of confidence and competence. And tools to teach, okay? I'm going to share with these teaching techniques that we've used to teach ACLS and Advanced Cardiac Life Support for experienced providers, and EKG interpretation, pharmacology, radiology, these approaches taking evidence-based medicine, but giving you tools to apply. Now, when it comes to the Emergency Medicine Institute conferences, day one is always really heavy. We beat you down. Now, if after day one you don't think this is the best conference you've ever attended, return your resources and we'll give you a full refund. Nobody does that, okay? They know, holy cow, this is the best stuff I've heard maybe in my life, and I can really apply it. Now, after day one, we beat you up pretty hard. We make it a very heavy day, but then each day after that, we're out at lunchtime. Therefore, in Buffalo, New York, in the fall weather, it's absolutely beautiful to enjoy Niagara Falls, to go salmon fishing in the Lower Niagara River, or to ride the Maid of the Mist or the jet boat tours, or just to see the beautiful foliage as leaves are changing. So, I invite you to the Emergency Medicine Institute October CME conference in Niagara Falls. Good luck and God bless.